Hello, Patrick Walchuk here with an update on the Ottawa real estate market to the end of February 2022. And if you enjoy getting these videos, click on your subscribe button and also hit the notification bell. Doing that, these videos will get sent out to you every 30 days. Now, we'll break up the market in terms of freehold residential properties, and then we'll show you what happened in the condominium market for all of Ottawa, again, just for the month of February. So, in terms of the overall sales, there were 720 homes that traded hands, which is an increase of almost 8% over last year. The average price of a residential property, again, this is not including condos, was $886,000, and that's a whopping increase of 14% over February of 2021. In terms of the number of homes that are for sale right now, what's on the market, the inventory levels, however you want to phrase it, there's 358 homes for sale, down almost 50% compared to last year, and those properties are selling on average in 7 days, and that's a decline of about 22%. So moving on to what happened with condominiums, we had a little under 300 homes sell. That's a decline of about 13% over February of last year. The average condo in Ottawa now costs almost $474,000. And that, again, huge increase of almost 15%. Big surprise here, the active listings, what's available for sale, 191. Down 33%, and they're selling again faster than last year in only 17 days, and that is a decline of 19%. Now, if you go to our website, we have just a whole lot more information about all the different types of homes that sold, like bungalows, semi-detached, condo apartments, condo row units, all that good stuff. Go there, and you'll enjoy a whole bunch of great information. Thank you for watching.